I was afraid that I wasn't gonna get it.
This is crazy. I'm giving up everything I have to go to Ecuador in the middle of nowhere.
Have you gotten your suitcases yet?
Right here.
This is all you're taking, just these two suitcases?
I'm not gonna be able to take a lot of stuff to India because, you know, I'm not gonna be able to dress the same there as I do here.
My name is Corey, I'm 32 years old, and I'm from Millay, Washington. I'm giving up everything I have to follow my heart and move down into Ecuador for love. I know this is crazy.
I'm gonna miss you.
But I'm willing to do whatever it takes. It's all for Evelyn. I was traveling and backpacking up through Peru with some people I just met. We decided to stop in Ecuador for a few days. One day, I see this girl. She's super pretty. And she comes walking up to me. And I'm thinking, this only happens in the movies, right? She's been here on a tourist visa for 6 months. But her time is up. And she's going back to Ecuador.
After my divorce, life was scary. But one day I was on Facebook and I got a friend request from a Michael Jones. He just seemed kind of silly and fun. He seemed like he just wanted to make me laugh. That's the most important thing, a man that can make me laugh. But I was skeptical, like, why me? Why was he choosing me? Especially when he's half my age.
I was crazy about Evelyn from the moment I met her. Tonight we're having dinner with my family.
Sister.
Yeah, just cold.
So I grew up Mormon. My faith is important to me.
Heavenly Father, we thank thee for this day and for many blessings. We thank thee for this food.
Especially growing up in a religious family, I see all the good qualities it offers. I was hoping Evelyn would have a good time here in the United States and that she would fit in, because I was really hoping she'd want to stay here with me. But Evelyn doesn't want to have anything to do with the United States or my home.
All this time that I was talking to Michael, even though I was falling in love with him, he had a secret. And it's something I still haven't told my daughters about because I'm afraid they would stop me from having the relationship. But now that I'm about to move to India, I think I should finally let them know the truth.